I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Dark, but this is my chance to get back in the game.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
Kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. I do like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna. Show us what you got!
Ha!
lights mean anyway? Get your ass up there!
Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group Cure is in the news again. The protest group has shown up in the adult playground of Fortune City, which was chosen as the site at the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now.
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout.
Hey, do you know how I can get the hell out of here?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Check me out!
Hey, Mr. King! keep this under your hat, man. You just gotta chill out a bit, okay?
Oh, sure, Mr. King. This is cool, though. I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kinda awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
Brother?
Oh, sure, Mr. King.
I gotta tell you that it's people like you that I...
What is that for?
I admire the most. Little people rising up to the challenge. You doing the right thing.
Absolutely, Mr. King.
Remember, not a word of this to anyone.
Damn it.
Okay, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Well, good night, ladies. Bloodsuckers. Love it. Holy crap! Kid. I am liking this.
Someone else here!